Well, we're here at the start of Rally GB, and as you can hear, the weather is certainly playing its part. It's going to be another wet and muddy rally, but you know, we're looking forward to it. We've got a good set of pace notes, really fast roads, which should suit us well. But you know, our target this weekend is to go as fast as we can and to try and win. So you know, it'll be difficult. The competition's very tough here, but we'll be giving it our best shot. So looking forward to it.
Well, we actually broke it halfway through this stage the first time, so it's a scary feeling going down straight to 160k's with the whole car moving all over the show. Like, it's literally, it's the whole wheel's hanging on by two stops. So, hey, it's worked out okay. We would have lost 15 minutes of the super rally. As I said, we probably lost about five, but still very frustrating.
Been another tough day in Wales, Rally GB. The dark now adding to it.
Yeah, really struggled in these last two stages. My own mistake, the lights are far too low and I can't see any more than 80 metres in front of me, so makes your hair stand up on the back of your neck. But you know, the car has felt better this afternoon. We struggled with it this morning, so we are moving in the right direction, but still a lot of room for improvement.
Hayden Paddon has fought back really well. He lost time yesterday, but he's driven really well. He's got a fastest time, and he's been in the top three, and now he's up to fourth at the end of the day, which is good going. But I'd also like to pay tribute to Hayden Paddon, who had problems on the first day. He's fought his way back onto the PWRC podium. So again, a great result.
We're here in London, ready to catch the plane home. And unfortunately, it's the end of what's been a fantastic year. It's just been a massive learning experience. And it is sad to end it with the team, but you know, we've had a good year. Five out of six podiums, all in all, it's not too bad. Obviously, we would have liked some better results in places, but as I say, we've learned a lot, and it's going to leave me in really good stead for future WRC events. So a huge thanks to everyone that supported us this year and has helped make it possible. Obviously, Pirelli and Rally Art Italy for the opportunity. And you know, I'm really looking forward to 2011 now, and hopefully we can put a program together. So watch this space.